Not now. The Underforge, tonight. Ayla will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Ayla will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Are you prepared? This is no test, New Blood. This is a gift. Come inside. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well.
Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. Nothing until you choose to use it. Then, well, you got a taste. Stronger, faster. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain you, if you're willing to feed.
The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hersine.
Cure? Ha! You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the greatest hunters in the land. If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here. The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey. You were born into the pack, brother. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste. No surprise they keep vermin around.
Challenge! I'm
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call her the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
Over here! Yeah.
Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them has holed up in the rift. Run fast, my friend.
was that?